So I have to go with my man, Mr. Murph, on this one. I'm telling you, D is right. How in the fuck is the sun that far away and still able to come through the clouds and show these corpuscular rays that come out at angles? Like, if the moon is so far away, if the sun was that fucking far away, there's no way that all that light would travel here and just go out in angles. That shit would hit as straight as someone's penis that is hard as a fucking rock. Okay? I don't fucking believe that shit. Come up with another goddamn theory or something, because, you know, everything scientists have proven or said, people just figure, oh, they're right, they're scientists, you know. There's no way they're wrong, because that's bullshit. Nobody's perfect. Not even scientists. They've always been proven wrong. Always. All of them aren't wrong, some of them are right, but some of them are wrong. You better believe.